Lance Norick. Lance Norick, born September 20, 1968, is an American stock car and sprint car racing driver and a professional remote control car racer. A former competitor in the NASCAR Busch Series and Craftsman Truck Series, he is the son of former Oklahoma City Mayor Ron Norick. Career. The son of Oklahoma City Mayor Ron Norick, Lance Norick began his career in motocross before moving to Formula Ford 2000 open-wheel cars, where he was a teammate to the son of Johnny Rutherford, before moving to the NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series for the 1996 season, driving the known 19 Dodge Ram for Walker Evans Racing with sponsorship from Mecklenburg Duncan. Norick made his NASCAR debut in 1996 at the Miami-Dade Homestead Motorsports Complex, qualifying and finishing 18th in his first race in the series. Norick posted his best finish of the season, 9th, at Bristol Motor Speedway in the Coca-Cola 200 in June. Midway through the season, Norick's father purchased the team from Evans, switching to the known 90 and Ford with sponsorship from the Oklahoma City Chamber of Commerce, now named L&R Motorsports. They completed the season with a best finish in the For 1997, Norick ran just 15 races, but gained financial backing from the National Hockey League, which arranged for a different team to be featured on the truck at each event. Norick posted a best finish of the season at Homestead in the second race of the year and the first with NHL sponsorship, finishing 10th. The NHL returned with a full season's sponsorship for 1998. Norick's team, based in Blythe, California, added a second truck for veteran Butch Miller, with sponsorship from Dana. Norick had a best finish of 7th at Sears Point International Raceway, a new career best, but failed to qualify for two races. He finished 23rd in the series standings at the end of the year. Norick also competed in 6 events in the NASCAR Winston West Series during the 1998 season, posting a best finish of 7th at California Speedway in July. Norick started 1999 with sponsorship from Oklahoma City-based Big Daddy's BBQ Sauce. The company ran into issues with its racing program, and the sponsorship deal was dropped after 8 races of the 24-race schedule, leaving Norick's team once again a single-truck effort to run most of the year unsponsored. Norick's best finish of the year was 9th at Watkins Glen. He finished 20th in series points. At Watkins Glen, Norick was the first Truck Series driver to operate his vehicle under racing conditions while using rain tires, when practice sessions were run under sprinkly conditions. His team also switched from Dodge to Chevrolet during the season, although it also ran a Ford in a race at Gateway International Raceway. In 2000, with backing from Eventis Behring, Norick qualified for every race on the Truck Series season schedule for the first time in his career, and finished 16th in points. Norick was involved in a major wreck at the season-opening Daytona 250 at Daytona International Speedway, suffering burns to his neck. In 2001, Norick posted his best career finish overall in the Craftsman Truck Series, finishing 3rd at the short-lived Chicago Motor Speedway, finishes of 4th in the season opening race at Daytona, and 5th in October at Texas Motor Speedway proved to be the only other top 5 finishes he would score in his career in the series. Norick returned to the series in 2002 with sponsorship from Express Personnel Services. He scored 5 top 10 finishes during the season, finishing 13th in points. However, additional funding for continuing in the series failed to materialize, and Norick's team closed at the end of the year, the team being sold off. In 2003, Norick ran a limited schedule in the NASCAR Busch Series, signing with Carroll Racing to co-drive with Kevin Grubb, with sponsorship from Express Personnel Services. He also signed with Morgan Dollar Motorsports to compete in the 24 Hours of Daytona Endurance Race, co-driving a Chevrolet Corvette in the GTS class with Charles and Rob Morgan and Jim Pace. The team led the GTS class for 23 of the 24 hours, before mechanical issues dropped them to finish 2nd in class and 10th overall in the event. Norick and Morgan co-drove a Corvette in the following event on the Grand American Sports Car schedule at Homestead Miami Speedway, finishing 11th. Norick's debut in Busch Series competition was originally scheduled to be at Bristol Motor Speedway in March, but due to a lack of testing time, his debut was moved back 1 week to the O'Reilly 300 at Texas Motor Speedway. Norick's best finish with Carroll Racing came at Nashville Super Speedway in April, where he finished 17th after five races with the team, and a DNQ at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Norick moved to Braun Racing for the final two events of his 2003 season, finishing 31st at Daytona and 29th at Chicagoland Speedway. Post-NASCAR life. Norick currently is a professional radio-controlled car driver, also producing parts and equipment for the sport, operating tracks, and organizing professional competitions. He is also the former owner of Victory Lane Indoor Karting Center in Charlotte. Norick currently resides in Oklahoma. He is married to Darcy, who also races remote control cars, and both are involved in mounted shooting events. He is also involved in the construction industry, and in 2011 jointly applied to operate a medicinal marijuana dispensary in Scottsdale, Arizona. He opened a hardware store in North Oklahoma City in 2018. He also competes in regional sprint car competition. Motorsports career results. NASCAR. Far. He bold pole position awarded by qualifying time. Italics pole position earned by points standings or practice time. Asterisk most laps led. Busch Series. Craftsman Truck Series. Rolex Sports Car Series. He bold pole position. Overall finish slash class finish. 24 hours of Daytona. He